Track and Field Weekly Update with Coach DeHaven here. Coming off a great week for your teams, 57 total PRs, 11 top 10s all around.
Yeah, I think the kids took advantage of good weather wherever we were able to find it, whether it be out in California, Wisconsin, or in Orange City, Iowa on Saturday. And, that's the type of momentum I think as a team you want to see at this point in the season. I know not everything went exactly according to plan in California, when you look at the overall picture, I think there's a lot of positives that came out of it. And if we can continue to build on that, at a really busy time of the year, I think we'll be pretty happy with the result of the season. So, and obviously things that, kind of stood out, our men's 4x1, finally getting to open up and certainly not a perfect race for them, but, number two all time and certainly capable of more. Sam Zenner finally getting out of the proverbial blocks. Unfortunately, they ran into a pretty stiff headwind, good opening mark in the 100. And, as he gets stronger, his ability to probably post regional marks in both the 100 and 200 should be there. And Oksana Covey's school record in the 800 was pretty impressive, considering that probably it's been a long, long road back for her from the injury that she suffered last year, and just probably questioning whether she's ever going to get to that point. And then again across the board, lots and lots of PRs that we were able to get out of the weekend, and really looking forward, I guess, the upcoming meets.
Got a lot going on this week, as you just alluded to. You got the USD Twilight tomorrow. Drake Relays later in the week. A lot going on.
Right. As bad as the weather was, what seems like not that long ago, now we're looking at a pretty good week of weather. And, I think our student athletes are poised to take advantage of it. And, it does make a difference when you're at an outdoor meet and, the wind's not howling 30 miles an hour and temperature's warm enough where you're not, dressed in three layers. And I think we'll get that, both at USD and then at the Drake Relays. And I think we'll also have some folks at the Simpson College Twilight Open as well. But, I think it really, the weekend sets up very well. And, excited to see, what some of our relay teams can do. It's a little bit different flavor. They kind of get away from the pressure of performing at an individual level. And, particularly that men's 4x1, we'd really like to see that group dip under 40 seconds. They certainly have a chance to absolutely obliterate our 4x200 meter record. And, I think we'll be competitive in some other relays, both on the men's and women's side, and which should be, pretty lively weekend in Des Moines.